made a beer called HBCU. We made a beer that was indicative of the institutions that ultimately molded us and helped us trailblaze. Come on now, the Vice President of the United States is a HBCU grad.
This is fucking amazing. We are excited to extend our beer finally to Atlanta.
You all are the most influential people on this planet. We make this beverage for you. We cheers to you. Crowns and Hops, you all deserve the crown. Cheers!